The Vikings signed Ridley, who gained over 1,000 yards in 2012 with the New England Patriots, after putting Dalvin Cook on injured reserve with a torn ACL. Floyd is expected to make his debut on Monday Night Football against the Chicago Bears. It is unclear how many snaps he will see, but the Vikings receiver has been around team meetings and going through practice scripts alone through the first 4 weeks.